Here they come. And the three-year-olds are off and trotting. ELI Deal being sent right to the top here. Folkies Funstead, sharp speed from him. Maester Raymond gets away well. Synergy from the inside into the first turn. ELI Deal establishes command. He is on a roll. Synergy settles in the second spot behind the eager pace setter. Maester Raymond is third. Amigo Volo up to slide in fourth in front of Real Cool Sam, who is fifth past the opening quarter. Then it's the filly Senorita Rita and Sherry Lynn's Lady. The other filly is the trailer. Single file at the quarter, 28-4. ELI Deal is going to call the shots here. Synergy in the second spot. Maester Raymond is third. Amigo Volo fourth. And Real Cool Sam fifth on the cones. Senorita Rita and Sherry Lynn's Lady. And no changes. They continue to follow ELI Deal. Two-hole ride for Synergy at the half. And going on a break, Real Cool Sam. Real Cool Sam broke approaching the half. Maester Raymond is third. Amigo Volo tightens in from fourth. Also tightening in, Senorita Rita. Off stride, way back, Sherry Lynn's Lady. And still on a gallop is Real Cool Sam. 58-3, rated pace here. Onto the far turn, ELI Deal with 3/8 to go. Synergy, perfect trip to the outside. Maester Raymond, third, launches his late bid now. Gap of 2 lengths to Amigo Volo, looks to get going from fourth. Another 2-3 to Senorita Rita as they pass 3/4. ELI Deal rated kindly here, 127-1 into the stretch. ELI Deal looking to out-sprint them. Back in second, Maester Raymond for a brave and up tuck now, and he takes a shot again. Synergy is surging up the inside for Jingra. Then it's Amigo Volo as they close in here on ELI Deal. On the outside, Maester Raymond. On the inside, Synergy is coming hard. Synergy, Maester Raymond. Maester Raymond edges out Synergy. Then Amigo Volo, ELI Deal, Senorita Rita, 154.